and Brian Zoo on the tenor, Martin Swing. That was written in the 30s, and we're going to play something written just last year. This is a tune written by a great modern composer by the name of Patty Darlin. The tune's entitled Vortex, and it's going to feature some members in the rhythm section, and our trumpeter, Aaron McLaren, who you also heard on that tune. So this is Vortex.
Thank you.
Christian Bell on the guitar, and Tyrell Gill on the piano, Aaron on trumpet, and I'm going to add for our drummer, Will Crandall. Thank you. And before I forget, I just want to take a second to thank the folks that host this festival, Phil Dean and Jim Rice, and all the students at Eagle Moor High School and Bothell High School that make this thing happen, all the parent volunteers, and of course, all of you folks that are here playing your hearts out all day. It's always a pleasure for me to work with young kids, and it's just thrilling to hear all the accomplishments you're doing and hear the progress year over year over year. And these are the types of festivals that I like to participate in, long clinics, education-based, and working with great kids. So do me a favor, and how about a hand for our organizers and volunteers? And how about a hand for yourself? For making this thing awesome. Okay, we're going to feature our trumpet solo again on this tune. This is a great old standard and a modern version of this arrangement by Alan Baylock. This is Softly as in a Morning Sunrise.
Thank you.
slow things down and play a ballad, a nice short tune. This is kind of, sometimes ballads tend to go on and on and on. We're going to play one nice chorus of a beautiful tune that is going to feature our trombone section. So this is Hank Levy's arrangement of A Time for Love. Musician and great friend of mine has played with the band, and he hasn't even played with the band yet. So we invited Mark to come and join us on a few tunes, and I thought it'd be fun for all of you to hear just a master performer sitting in and doing what we do, which is oftentimes just show up and play with people. And this is Mark's first hit with the band, so how about a hand for our guest saxophonist, Mark Taylor. Mark on a Vern Seeler tune, an arrangement of a tune entitled You Must Believe in Spring. Thank you.
things for me is sharing with my students and hearing them evolve. And on the alto is a student of Mark Taylor's, and you can hear it in his playing for sure. I'm going to have for Sasha's to be loose also, and Inglemore alumnus. So I'm going to have for Sasha's to be loose.
Thank you.
guys for being played today, and thank you once again, Jim Rice and Phil Dean. Great festival, and here we go.
Thank you.
Mark Figueroa on the tenor saxophone. Aaron O'Connor on the trumpet. Bobby Clark, good band. Thank you for hanging with us and enjoying the rest of the afternoon.